Our next act is another musical number. It's called Elementary School Musical. It's here at Elementary School Musical. Elementary School Musical.
Yeah.
Is there anybody out here who knows how to do Elementary School Musical? Anybody know how to, I mean, really, do Elementary School Musical? Come on.
I can do it.
Can? What?
I'll do it.
Wait, back there? Miss J. Brown, you know how to do it?
Sure. I don't have anything else to do tonight.
Really?
Sure. How hard can it be?
All right. You need any help, or you think you can handle it?
I'll just go for it.
All right. Thanks, Miss J.
Whenever I see that fair wind, the need for spontaneity.
Let's face it,
when in there in need for spontaneity, my tender heart tends to start to bleed.
And when someone needs a damn number, I simply have to print them.
I know exactly
what they need.
Even in this case, so if the stuff is case, we the end to face. Don't worry, we're determined to succeed. Follow our lead, and yet, indeed, well,
excuse me, excuse me,
musical. A musical duty calls for song and dance, so we'll give it a chance, cause the follies really need us now. But we can't do it alone and on our own, so who wants to join our musical?
We'll join your musical. We are your friends, your hearts, and it's in our souls.
Give you our helping hands rather than commands, cause we're your principals. How? There's nothing that can stop us from doing musicals.
And
though they protest, they're